NBA's Final Four features the Lakers and the Spurs, the Pistons and the Celtics. They going old school! With all the history, all the storied franchises, all the memories, what?
Wow.
But don't get it twisted, this ain't about hype, it's about heart, it's about hustle, about b-ball heaven and all hell breaking loose. I see them contesting every shot, giving all they got, diving on the floor, letting out their roars. This ain't child's play. This is where the hot man is milked. The open man is found. Your weaknesses are exposed and the mental games are on. You better believe it. The goal is near. The game is simple. You don't care about the stat sheet or getting your points. All you care about is getting the W. If you don't believe me, you better ask somebody. Ask the young guns who's sitting at home wishing and wanting and wondering, what if? I ain't trying to be funny, because when the youngins came, we took notice. But it's time for the best to show us how to conquer, so let's take notes. Uh-huh, right there.
How does a team come back from a 20-point deficit in the fourth quarter?
Two things. Pesky defense from the bench and the hot hand of stars named Kobe, Rip, KG, and Tony. Last question, Miguel.
How did the Final Four teams get past more athletic competition?
Well, from what I learned and seen to be true, it ain't all about your muscle and your might. 99% of the wins come from mental toughness, swinging back when the other team makes a run, taking care of every possession down the stretch, and of course, owning an air of entitlement on the road. Making this thing personal is about your team, your time, your ring. That's it. Thank you. Thank you, gentlemen. The game's finna come on, so if you want to learn something, get your popcorn, your pad, and your pen, and take notes.